one point, Nort, wasn't there a lake over here on the left side of the home?
Lake there, all the way down in the back, where it flowed into Silver Creek. Yeah, we used to ice skate on it in the wintertime, back in the 1920s.
Was there some sulfur springs here many years ago?
Sulfur springs, there still are some down here flowing water. The sulfur, this was used as a sulfur bath by a doctor. It had sulfur baths all back there. Their foundations are still left. And the big tower over there over the sulfur well is still there. I don't think you can see it through the trees, though.
No, I can't. I remember seeing it though when we were down here before, when the trees were bare in the spring or in the fall.
It's over there in very good shape as far as the condition of the steel. It's solid. Anything else?
At one time, wasn't there another story on the house that they took off?
Yes, the three stories, and had a fire here, so they removed the second story and drop the tops down as you see it now. The second story of the house was removed, actually. The blocks are all concrete solid. You can't even get them today. And that house over there is the second floor of this house. Begin with by a doctor from St. Louis who set it up as sulfur baths. Dr. Dehan, D-A-H-A-N, he sold out, and I can remember when it belonged to the, can't think right now, Harmon, which Harmon
Drive was named after,
bought it and owned it. And back in the 30s, I believe. They claimed that at one time it was quite a party place. The people in St. Louis, Nugent's owned it. Nugent's a big dry goods store in St. Louis. They owned it. And it was when they owned it, they claimed it was quite a party and gambling place. In fact, downstairs in the basement in the tool room is a big table bench that was turned over and made into a bench, but underneath I happened to crawl under there one day, and it's the top of a crap table, actually.
I'll be darned.
So I don't know. There are a lot of stories
I can't remember them all.
Are you taking the picture now?
Yeah, can you tap dance or sing
no.
or anything?
See.
What years did you live here when you were in high school in Lebanon?
About 1919 to 1926.
Well, 7 years you were here.
I was in the...
Over.
Jazz. Leaving me.
Yeah, the sixth grade through the junior in high school.
Prior to that, you lived in Webster Groves, Nort?
Yeah. Well, first downtown St. Louis, just before we came here for a year. And Webster Groves before that. The old home is still there in Webster Groves. I took the kids over to see it. Mary Ann, a big old home. bigger than this.
Really? The house you lived in here isn't standing anymore, is it, in Lebanon, where you
No,
live?
That was torn down. A new home built there.
How long a trip was that for Grandpa Newcomb to go into St. Louis from here?
He took the interurban. That time they had an interurban that ran from St. Louis to Belleville, to East St. Louis, to Lebanon, to Bloomington, Springfield. It was an interurban railroad. Actually, it was electric.
Oh.
You could ride that. We used to take it to St. Louis quite often. Probably 40 minutes. Took on the, like a streetcar, crawling.
Hmm.
Yep, a dog, I don't know. Marianne.
Never mind, you know what? We're having the,
huh?
Pest control is at the college now for three buildings tonight.
So
we
what?
Have fleas in three buildings.
Fleas? What brought
the fleas?
Somebody's dog. Yeah.
Is it a medic?
Julia and
Newcomb.
Are you taping yourself?
Yes, we are.
I'm so. Oh, I don't have any makeup.
Say something to the story. In 100 years, our descendants will be looking at this. Off of it. A womanless wedding, do you remember that?
Oh, yes, I do. Dr. What's his name was in it?
You were in it. Yeah, you were Mary Pickford. It was all men playing the parts of the women.
Yeah, we're all men.
It was about 1928. And down at the bottom it says, groom, guess who? Who was the groom?
I don't remember.
Who was the bride, does it say?
Bride, George Shiver. Old George Shiver. Roy Daly, ring bearer, he was a little bit of a guy. Well, I knew most of them. Jimmy Dorsey, Harold Martin.
Dorsey?
Jim Dorsey. Mm-hmm.
Roy Hill, Ed Vandeveer.
Oh. I'm surprised they ever got mushy in it. Dr. Shippey.
Billman.
Walt Craig, Elmer Kirshner. John Thornton.
The Bitterman that was in at Norton, that's not Larry Bitterman that runs a bank now, is it?
It's his father. L.B. Wising, Earl Gresham, Luther, Van Winson, Lynn Kurth. Well, they had a bunch, didn't they?
Yeah. Everybody in town was in it. Dr. Hayden.
Harold Burrison, Homer Taylor, John Piper. That's the father. A lot of these were the fathers of a lot of the younger people.
Yeah.
Sir Henry Hamble, Luther.
Who put that on? It was for,
Well, it's a company that comes in and they make all the money.
Oh, is that how that works?
Yeah. Well, they're supposed to be doing it for a charitable thing in the town. But in the long run, they take it all. You get very little out of it. That's why when they came to me about a play, I said, I'll write it, direct it, and so forth.
Well, so on, so you can keep the money here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have anything to do with the company that comes in.
Of course, for this, you were only in high school.
How many plays did you...
Yeah, true.
How many plays did you write and direct, Norton?
Huh?
How many plays did you write and direct in Wilmington?
In Wilmington, too. Two.
And here's another one.
One
you
in
were
Denver.
In.
Yeah, I remember this man on the box.
That was probably in about 28 also. There's a name written at the bottom.
Lee.
I think I have another one over in here.
Lee, who would that be?
Carl.
Lee Carl. I think it's Lee Carl.
Lee Carlton?
Yeah, he,
No.
He was that was Adele's
Adele Davy to begin with.
Oh.
Married to Adele Davy. Then he married, Howard Davy's first wife.
Mm-hmm.
What else you got?
Which one's Punky Bell?
Over here.
Which bell is that?
Francis Bell.
Oh, is it?
Lives around the corner.
Okay, yeah. Okay, don't look at the name on the side and see if you know who that is.
Clinging to the mom.
She still nurses off of it. And said the liver's kicking.
Well, that's Roger?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looked a little like Roger when he was young, I guess. He got heavier than that. Much heavier, and he was writing the book the last I knew.
I think I know who that is.
Well, I can't say that I do. Somebody taking a piano lesson, probably.
I think it might be Francis Hazard.
Could be. But I'm pretty sure it was in our front yard, wasn't it?
Oh, really? Ronnie and I were trying to tell where it was, and we couldn't.
It was our front yard, and... I'm not sure.
I don't know. That's the only thing I could think of.
Your secretary's, that was her married name. Mm-hmm.
She was a crawl.
Yeah.
Is that the picture where you're dressed up like a monster on the stilts, Norton?
Yeah.
Frankenstein.
Hold that up, and I'll see if I can zoom in on it.
Were you on stilts? Or
Not really. I had the things made with shoes on them, but I stepped into the shoes and they were that high off the ground.
Oh.
Four by fours.
And she was short too.
Wood four by fours that had shoes on built on top of.
Oh. Might have been a sister to them.
She was a crawl.
What's her first name?
Hmm?
What's her first name?
I don't remember.
Yeah.
Was that Nick, you remember?
I don't know. Okay, and then there's those two.
Well, that's
Where's my glasses? I don't have my glasses.
That's Louise?
Yeah. Wouldn't you say that's Louise?
Yeah, that's Mulchel, isn't it?
Yeah, Leslie.
Did she marry him?
No.
Oh.
Who'd she marry the first time?
I forget his name. He died very young, really.
He drowned or something?
No.
Oh.
Choked to death and he... Something happened. Sure. Who's the other one I wonder?
It says on the back. It's a healthy one. He won't have trouble breathing with that. And turn this way. If you get it just right, he's got a little bit of a cleft in here.
Yeah. So that's like my dad knows a lot of other Newcombs have it.
They have heavy eyebrows.
Funny how, funny how you can take a kid like that, and he looks like my father, and yet you, what do you call it, genes, the genes
mm-hmm.
that have existed from my father through me, to her, to him.
Mm-hmm.
How it comes back out,
yeah.
Yep.
I'll go up and see if I can find the picture.
Okay.
Glad you waited, we'd all move around.
I am going to wait, but I want to get started with you.
There you go. You get started with me, you'll have to end up with me. Yeah.
No, he doesn't have to say anything.
Did you get the date?
Today is March 23rd, 1986. We're in Lebanon, Illinois, at the home of Norton Newcomb. All six of his children are here.
What is that, sound too?
It has sound on it, yes.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah.
There's Micah Newcomb. Norton Anthony Newcomb's son. Micah's 12. Mary Ann.
Here's the baby.
Norton the third and Norton the fourth. There's Roberta Newcomb Craig and Justin Craig. David's son, he's 5 months old.
I guess we're getting ready out here, boys.
Look. Hey, Justin.
Yeah. Look at Norton.
There they are.
Okay, you can go into the
table. Yeah, it's easier over here. Okay.
What do you have,
isn't this crowded? This is unreal.
Julia Newcomb. Samantha? Samantha Newcomb? Who's next to you? David?
Do they
David
need,
Craig?
Do they need a chair?
Tony?
Can you
do they need a chair by themselves?
Too much excitement. Okay. I don't know.
I'm here now.
You guys going to roll off?
Hey, you. Look at Uncle Ronnie. Is
it? We're here taking pictures.
Smile. Smile. Nice smile.
Sure.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah,
I guess
I know.
Yeah, because yeah. Mom would be Aunt Roberta.
Go ahead.
Right.
Oh.
No,
yeah, that's where it's
actually your son. My dad.
Well, when anybody there, so
what?
There's Jessica. Hi, Jessica.
Wait. Say hi.
Hi, that a girl.
I got my white brush.
Oh. You're allowed to walk in front of it. It's part of video.
Yeah.
Kind of do it.
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
It's totally natural.
Yes.
If you want, you can go stand there. Oh,
and butter.
If I don't sit down in a couple minutes, I'm not going to be able to eat it.
They're not worried about the pump, are they?
Everybody wave.
Okay.
Everybody wave. All right.
Turn around, Norty.
Everybody wave.
Turn around, Norty. Turn Norty around.
He's not going to turn, I don't think. Roberta?
Yes.
Both of
them.
No, he wants to go.
Yeah, that's not nice.
Is that thing still recording? So
yes.
Said?
Yeah.
Well, then just take a look when you look at it and listen to what 78 years will do to you.